Here are some underrated versus matches in Dragon Ball, Frieza versus Nail. I can hardly call this a versus match because of how one-sided it is, but it gave us a gauge of how powerful Frieza is. Frieza's top soldiers, aside from Ginyu, have power levels from 20,000 to 40,000. And here comes first form Frieza with a power level of 530,000. When I first heard that, I just thought to myself, how are they going to beat him? This dude's a freak of nature. Piccolo versus Android 17. This fight had no Super Saiyans, no transformations or anything like that. Just an Android and a Namekian having a slugfest. Piccolo got destroyed in their first encounter, so it's nice to see him being able to compete with 17 after he fused with Kami. Granted, Piccolo most likely would have lost to 17 because androids don't run out of energy, but this versus match truly is the cream of the crop. And if you want to hear me talk about more underrated versus matches, then hey, like and follow to stay updated.